morning, Coach Keith Futures. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. Today's gym tip of the day is going to be a review of a reverse, behind the head, shoulder press. Go heavy, so we're going to do 4 to 6 reps. Squeeze at the top. Four to six on that, then we're going to superset. Twist the incline. Curls, hammer curls, incline. Lean back on the incline. We don't want to be like this. We lean all the way back. Knock out 8 to 10, maybe 10 to 12, depending on how much energy you got. Go right into another set of a tricep extension on the incline. This is going to get the bottom part of your tricep.
The last one we're going to do is skull crusher.
So we're going to try to work the triceps. Triceps will make your arms bigger and stronger. That's good and easy. Build that up. Have that in the full step. Alright. So that's it for today. Happy Mother's Day. Coach Keith Richards, Gorilla Strength Training. Peace.